After what happened in Nipsey, I reached out to Kendrick. It wasn't even no real issues there to begin with.
I heard the barbershops being great debates all the time about who's the best MC, Kendrick, Jigga, and Nas. Eminem, Andre 3000, the rest of y'all. New niggas, just new niggas, don't get involved. And I ain't rocking no more designer shit. White tees and Nike Cortez, this red Corvette synonymous. I'm usually homeboys with the same niggas I'm rhyming with. But this is hip-hop and them niggas should know what time it is. And that goes for Jermaine Cole, Big Crit, Wale, Pusha T, Meek Mills, A$AP Rocky, Drake, Big Sean, J Electron, Tyler McMillan. I got love for you all, but I'm trying to murder you niggas. Trying to make sure your core fans never heard of you niggas. They don't want to hear not one more noun or verb from you niggas.
I'm one of the hottest because I flame drop, drop fire, and not because I'm name dropping, Hall of Fame dropping.
Kendrick watched You on Control.
No, he, stop it.
Sean, come on now. Come on now.
But now.
And I still don't feel like I got watched anyway.
Nah, you got watched on Control.
Whatever.
It's okay.
God, please, do I really gotta emphasize? My mind spaced out. Yeah, I call that bitch the Enterprise. I hop up on a song with MJ or K and watch me hold my own. Bitches shine. Versus standing out like it closed at 10 o'clock and it's 10:05.
Is it homage? Homage to both of them. Not just I'm the king of New York.
I feel like you gotta ask him. I don't know. I just kind of like when I heard it, I was just like, man, this is drama. Niggas love drama. You know, I feel
Control was a different type of verse though. That was a like a otherworldly type of verse. Kendrick
I'm not taking nothing away from that. That's why, you know what I'm saying? It was my song. I ain't alter nothing.
That was your song.
I kept it G.
Yeah, it was his song.
Look. No more interviews. I'm not talking about this on a song, feature, interlude. And if you rappers diss us and ours, just know that you dead and you know it. My career been moving perpetual motion. I'm not impressed with the whoop-de-whoop. I don't know who's who, and I can't pretend like I'm hip to it. No hula hoop, and I can't lie like I like this shit like I usually do. And I'm just not impressed by you niggas rapping fast. We sound like one big asthma attack, but trash when I'm rapping it back. Who you put in your top five and claim they the savior of rap?
30 means later, my future favors the legendary status of a hip-hop rhyme savior.
Y'all bragging about so and so, like, oh, he really it? The new nigga in rap, well, can he really spit? Or do we just hide behind the skits like half of these rappers doing? And y'all fucking go and praise him in this bitch like they the savior of this shit.
My fans can't wait for me to sun your punk ass and crush your whole little shit. I'll be pun your punk ass, you a scared little bitch.
My house in the man, your little brother grew up to the man in my hood and all the other hats that I juggle. Straight. You niggas, my little cuzzles, little niggas. Ooh, nobody's sonning me. If I am a son, I'm the one you look up to. I look up, fuck you.
Niggas thought they wouldn't go see me, huh? Niggas thought that K-Dot real life is the same life they see on TV, huh? Niggas wanna flex on me and be in LA for free, huh? Next time they hit the 10 freeway, we need receipt, huh? Cause most of y'all ain't real, most of y'all go squeal. Most of y'all just envy, but jealousy get you killed. Most of y'all throw rocks and try to hide your hand. Just say his name and I promise that you'll see Candyman.
You know what I'm saying? That's why it ain't no front for me. I am a real good dude and I am humble.
Now, bitch, be humble.
Holla.
Sit down, be humble. Sit down, be humble. Bitch, sit down,
little bitch.
Bitch, sit down, be humble. Sit down. Who that nigga thinking that he frontin' on me, man? Get the fuck off my stage, I'm the same man. Get the fuck off my dick, that ain't right. I make a play, fucking up your whole life.
Hungry for the competition, bitch, get on my plate. No mercy, no grace. I'm checking off my to-do list. It's no room off in the schedule. It's only room for improvement. And I realize all I ever need was in me, nigga. S on my chest, boy, so shots can't even pinch me, nigga. No substitute for me, but they gon' still tempt me, nigga. God in me, that's the only one who can end me, nigga. And we seen more blessings than the Baptist Ebenezer. My daddy said, you got a good girl, she's a keeper. Boy, I'm a Caesar, I see shit and seize it. Rockefeller chain, but you can still get ethered.
I think it's false confidence got him inspired. I can make them respect you, baby. It's not my job. You're finally famous for who you date, not how you rhyme. Cute ass raps, get your puberty up.
No, you bitches, nothing but hurdles. Boy, I hop right over you. Who the fuck you think watching over you? I'm God's favorite. You couldn't pray 100 times a day to have me over and through. I'm the bipolar you. I'm doing what you way too hold to do. I got an ocean view overview that reminded me this is overdue.
Emotional, 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 emotional. Why you emotional? Why you emotional? Ah, bitch, you emotional, yeah. Big shot, big shot.
Hold on.
Peanut butter insides.
Hold on.
Outside. Cocaine white body look like Gentiles. Gentiles. Emotional, 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 emotional. Why you emotional? Why you emotional? Ah, bitch, you emotional, yeah.
After what happened in Nipsey, I reached out to Kendrick. It wasn't even no real issues there to begin with. Lack
of communication and wrong information from people fueled by the ego is like mixing flames with diesel.